If Manny Pacquiao and Sergio Martinez, Floyd Mayweather and Sergio Martinez get in the ring, it will be huge. But if not, I asked Sergio, what does he say about fighting a Dmitry Pirog, a Lucian Bute, a Sebastian Zivic?
There's a Russian kid named Dmitry Pirog. He knocked out Daniel Jacobs. Do you know who he is?
Conoces a Dmitry Pirog? Yes.
You against Dmitry?
¿Tú qué piensas de Dmitry?
Es un boxeador duro, muy fuerte.
He boxes like you.
Pelea un poquito como tú.
Creo que él es
poquito
similar, sí,
similar. Yes, he thinks he's a really good fighter and very strong fighter.
Would that be something you might be interested in to face him?
¿Te gustaría unificar con él?
Me gustaría más apuntar si le gano a Piro. No puedo ser el mejor libra por libra.
You know, if I fight Piro, I can't be pound for pound the best fighter in the world. So it doesn't make sense for me to fight an opponent like that.
Tengo ya 35 años.
I'm 35 years old.
Y lo que deseo de corazón y desde que comencé a boxear es ser el mejor libra por libra.
And my dream ever since I was a kid is to become pound for pound the best fighter in the world.
So Pacquiao Mayweather.
Tengo que mirar hacia adelante.
I have to look ahead. What's going to be the best? Not backwards. I got to look forward.
Creo que sería lo lógico.
It does be the most logical thing for my career right now.
So, how about Lucian Bute? Interested?
Wow.
Hey, but don't fight him in Canada because you're not going to win. Even if you knock him out, you're not going to win.
Dice, no, y si peleas con él, no peleas con él en Canada porque no te va a dar la ganada. Ya sabes cómo te tratan.
You saw Andrade, they gave him a 50 count.
Y cuando peleé con Andrade, lo tumbó, le dieron, wow, contaron esas 50.
Es verdad.
That's true.
Es un gran campeón.
No, yeah, but Bute is a great champion.
Miro sus combates para aprender.
Yeah, absolutely. He studies him and he likes him as a fighter. He's a boxing fan as well.
How about Sebastian Zivic?
¿Qué piensas de Sebastian Zivic?
Creo que accidentalmente tiene el título interino.
He thinks by accident he has that title.
Gabby, I didn't know he had such a good sense of humor. Where is he hiding it?
No sabía que Sergio le guste decir chistes así.
Contale que también eso también.
No, that's the thing about Sergio is that he's always having a good time in the gym, out of the gym. He's always messing around, joking around, and he loves to have a good time. You know?
Pero yo creo que más que un chiste eso es ser realista, ¿no?
The most important thing is to be realistic. That's what Gabby is saying.
Con un poquito de sarcasmo.
Oh, with a little bit of sarcasm.
Speaking of which, do you need me to find you a girlfriend to teach you English, or are you going to buy Rosetta Stone?
Dice que esperamos que te busque una novia que te enseñe a hablar inglés, o vas a comprar el Rosetta Stone. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Por qué no hablas inglés?
Me voy a contratar un profesor o una profesora.
I'm going to definitely contract a professor, preferably a female professor. So any female professors that want to teach world champion Sergio Martinez, please give us a call. Yes.
Now, when you landed that punch,
there you have it. If you ask me, the biggest fight out there is Sergio Martinez, Manny Pacquiao, Sergio Martinez, Floyd Mayweather. Los Angeles, I'm Ali Sekbak, reporting.